Or you want a little bit more comfort now for your meditation. I see some of you getting nice and comfy with cushions behind your back. Some of you stretching, that's really great. I actually really enjoy practicing group meditation, because it's as though there's an energy between us that's of mutual support. So even with your eyes closed, as you start to disengage from your computer screen, you might keep that impression of company, of people here sitting together, supporting you in your practice. So beautiful to be in company and yet alone. Spiritual friendship. So just closing your eyes and meeting yourself. Arriving in this body, in this mind, on your cushion or your chair. Really occupying this space. This space that you've carved out for yourself with loving kindness. We might not think of ourselves as very self-compassionate. We might not even always like ourselves very much, but you do have loving kindness for yourself. And that's why you've offered yourself this gift of a day of practice. It is a gift. So see if you can receive. Arriving in this space, arriving in your body. Settling in to the center of time. And to help us arrive here, it can be useful to come in contact with any sensations that you feel in your body. Establishing mindfulness as a priority, first of all. Today, my attention naturally starts at the top of my head, connecting with the feelings, the sensations in that area. And along with that mindfulness, I establish a good karma attitude. A sense of kindness, gentleness, and patience. Patience that accepts, consents, and even welcomes this moment, however this moment arises for you. You may have a headache or tension in any part of your head or face. Is it possible just to consent to those feelings, to give them space? Understanding that they arise just to pass away. But in the meantime, you can develop the path by being kind, being patient with whatever sensations you receive. And in your own time, without any haste, just allowing this patient, kind awareness to suffuse the body. Going down your neck, into your shoulders and arms. Melting any tensions away. If it helps, you might imagine your body like a block of ice, gradually melting as this kind, warm awareness soaks right through every cell, every part of your body. Melting any tension, any holding, resistance, impatience, melting it away. Allowing yourself to relax. This patient, kind awareness leaves no part of your body untouched. It soaks right through your torso, down your back into your buttocks and hips. All the way down the thighs, maybe deep inside to the knees, to the shins, to the tips of toes. And then gently, if you wish, just expanding your mindfulness, the sphere of your awareness, to include the whole body. Without any effort, just receiving whatever impression, sensations, feelings that arise. And allowing these feelings to bring you more and more closely into the center of time. Just resting with this moment, giving your patient, loving company to whatever arises in the here and now. You don't have to pass judgment or comment on what's arising. You just take the role of a very patient friend who listens deeply with empathy to whatever your own body and mind wants to express. You might find the laws of nature start to manifest for you. Perhaps noticing how things change, how sensations are in a flux. How thoughts arise or pass away. But you remain occupied, occupying this present moment. Unfazed, not blown around by the various phenomena that arise and pass. And as your mind becomes quiet, some of you may find that the breath comes to mind. If that happens naturally for you, and your mind feels inclined towards keeping company with the breath, and just allow your mind to meet the breath and to rest on the breath. Without making any demands. Just allowing that breath to soothe and calm the mind. Staying inside this single moment of breath, with no thought for the last or the next. And if you might find at any time that your mind has slipped off this present moment, just very gently noticing that is all it needs. And once again, establishing mindfulness along with patience and kindness, trusting in the process. Just putting good causes in place. So just a few more minutes, offering a few more opportunities to arrive, to wait in this present moment. Recognizing that this moment is all we ever really have. How would you treat this moment if it were the last? Can you accept this moment? Forgive it for all its imperfections. And recognize that you always have this place, this present moment to return to, wherever you are, whatever you do, you can always come home. Oh, staying centered in the present as you open your eyes. Sometimes the thought comes, what next? But really there is no next. Just appreciating the transition and staying grounded, connected to your body. So, before we end this morning's session, I'd like to give